Many people are probably familiar with Hui Ka Kang Wildlife Sanctuary or Hui Ka Kang. Today, we would like to ask you to join us on a trip more in touch with nature prepared to soar into the forest. With Hui Ka Kang attractions, a world heritage site in Thailand, and follow the woodland trails maintained by Sub Nakasthien. Let's go on a trip to get closer to nature.
Hui Ka Kang Wildlife Sanctuary, which contains the Chungang National Wildlife Sanctuary, is also known as Hui Ka Kang, making this the largest conservation forest in Southeast Asia. The Hui Ka Kang Area Forest has a wide range of natural diversity. It contains up to 5 of the 7 forests carved out in the humid tropics, including 9 evergreen forests, new evergreen forests, grassland forests, mixed deciduous forests, and deciduous dipterocarp forest, resulting in a diverse range of plant and animal species. Insects come in a variety of shape and size.
The first natural world heritage site in Thailand, Chungyai Hui Ka Kang Wildlife Sanctuary, was registered as natural world heritage by the Organization of UNESCO. During the meeting of the UNESCO World Heritage Committee on 9-14 December 1991 in Carthage, Tunisia, under the name Chungyai Hui Ka Kang Wildlife Sanctuary.
There will be plenty of activity at Hui Ka Kang Sanctuary. For the most part, green tourism is an educational activity that focuses on maintaining forests. There are several activities that you should not miss if you come to visit. 1. Take a walk through the forest on a nature trail to see wildlife and trees. By storing, you can fully inhale the ozone. Staff will act as guide and provide information along the way on the nature walk. Why animal footprints will be discovered. Virus pen of importance. The tiger footstep got me a little thrill. In the vast forest, you might also feel a sense of adventure.
Chungyai Nalesuan Hui Ka Kang is a UNESCO World Heritage Site. This place is located in the World Heritage Building. The story will be told in Chungyai Nalesuan Hui Ka Kang. The World Heritage Forest is spread into 4 zones, the first of which is the World Heritage Wonder Zone. The Hui Ka Kang Forest Life Great Kingdom Zone and the World Heritage Forest Zone will be sustainable. It's a foundational understanding before embarking on a nature walk. Get to know Hui Ka Kang.
Bong Chang Phuek Hui Thap Se La and Animals Viewing is a fascinating activity to see animals viewing white elephants bone are ecstatic to meet with wildlife. Sure enough, it's a source of food for creatures like barking deer, wild boar, elephants, leopards, and peacocks. In addition, near Hui Thap Se La, there is an observation tower from which we may observe the animals from afar. We witness a fascinating natural way of existence is our addition to being really cute.
Sub Nakasthien Residence and the Sub Nakasthien Memorial. At the Sub Nakasthien Memorial Building have hold an exhibition about Sub Nakasthien life and work. And the residence is still in the same space as it was before. The sky is still alive and well. There was a work that in the room where you die, and photos were painted on it, so that we could remember the virtue of a man who loved the forest more than life.
The Thai people are proud of the one of the World Heritage Forest because this is a wonderful gift for nature that is offering to all living things equally. With a pandora of woodland condition brimming with ecstatic nature diversity.
Balanced nature, balanced ecosystem, balanced people.